Here we're at the Southern California Railway Museum in Perris, California. This crossing has a clamp style base, an inverted stop on red signal cat eye, a safe train systems cord bracket, which is probably US&S but had a safe train part on it, one pair of US&S 8-inch lights, and a US&S teardrop bell. This other crossing has a Griswold EM gate mechanism, one pair of Satran lights, a Satran bracket, and a WRS mechanical bell.